It was very, very strange, very odd, a little weird, because obviously it was somebody else's voice, somebody else's body, and you're dubbing for somebody else. But yeah, at the end of it, I was like, okay, that's going to be great fun. I wish I had a superpower like that, come to think of it. I'm actually a big fan of, superwoman. Superpowers generally. So, मुझे जब offer आया कि we want you to dub for a super girl or a super elastic girl or whatever, I was most excited about it. I have to say that. I was really excited about it. I was like, so what if I can't actually get those superpowers, but at least I can dub for somebody who has those superpowers. So, I was like most excited about it. And I was like, yes, I want to do it. But it was, I have to say, dubbing is not the same as actually doing it. I think that, I think families generally relate. I think it's a very, very relatable film, like it was in the first part as well, actually. So I think this is more family-based. I think, yes, it is funny when the husband kind of has to take care of the kids. And yes, that is very relatable. So, but yeah, I think it's interesting the way it's done. And, as far as the story is concerned, especially when we're talking about Elastic Girl actually going out there, I think in the trailer they show that, yes. Elastic Girl has gone out there and she's going out there and, leaving the kids behind, etc. I think that's something that most mothers always contend with. There's always that guilt that, is everything okay? Are you sure everything is okay at home? I think everybody feels that. So yes, there is definitely a lot of relatability in the film. Kabhi-kabhi lagta hai ki jab hamare bachche hote hain, to jaise humne dekha trailer mein ki, Jack Chat becomes a little monster. So haan, kabhi-kabhi lagta hai ki hamare bachche kabhi-kabhi janwar bhi ban jate hain. Aur normal bachche suddenly ban jate hain, janwar suddenly ban jate hain. So yes, there is definitely that relatability. And what I like most actually about these films is that there is just so much of a sense of humor about it. And the fact that everything is just said nicely and in the lightest, you're giving the right message out, but at the same time you're saying it in a nice, humorous, funny way, so that everybody likes the message that they're hearing at least. Mere bachche to bahut excited hain, bahut excited hain. Wait kar rahe hain ki because they've watched Incredibles Part 1 bhi dekh chuke hain, and they've loved the film. So this Incredibles Part 2, which has come so many years later, by the way, I have a problem with it being released so
14
long.
14 years, yeah. 14
years. Exactly, 14 years. Matlab banvas khatam ho gaya, to picture nikli. So, but I think they're really, really waiting for it eagerly. I'd love to have 8 hands. I mean, 8 hands and a brain to match that. I think I have, partly I have a brain to match that, but not completely. I mean, manage to organize my time, my kids' time, social secretary, and, manage to work out at the same time and take care of everybody and, do everything else that I'm supposed to do as well. So, yeah. Actually, just forget the 8 hands bit. I'd just like to clone myself. I really believe that I'm a reader. I love reading. I think reading is my passion. It's my hobby. It's my meditation. It's a lot of things for me. And I always feel a good script should be like one of those books that, you're reading till 4 o'clock in the morning when you know that you have to wake up at 7 o'clock and go for work. So it's one of those books that are literally unputdownable. And a character in that book, when you think about playing it, should be the kind of character that you feel you can build and make something amazing out of. So that's really my only requirement of it. I don't think about whether I'm, the main lead of the film or whether I have enough to do in the film. If whether you have 2 scenes to do or whether you have half a scene to do, it should be that kind of work that just leaves such a solid, such a strong impact that it'll stay with you for much longer.